What automatons we have faced thus far were but a component of their grand apparatus.